You see, Regina never had her happy ending because she's never been strong enough to let her story run its course.
The only story I heard was the one I kept telling myself, that I was the evil queen. And then I realized my life was never just one story.
I always had that
what a life of my own.
My daddy before me. So I started writing songs. I started writing stories. Something about the glory just
always
seemed to bore me. Cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. Before the morning sun, when life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old.
What you need is love.
I had love, and he's dead. And I suffered.
I only see
my
goals. I don't believe in failure. Cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least those in favor. If we don't meet before I leave, I hope I'll see you later. Once I was 20
I know what it's like to not have the life you wanted. The life you feel you deserve.
Everything I saw before me. Once I was 20
I just
years
wanted to
old.
Win.
Oh,
or once.
Soon we'll be 30 years old. Our songs have been sold. We're traveling around the world and we're still roaming. Soon we'll be 30 years old. I'm still learning about life. My man brought children for me so I can sing them all my songs and tell them all my stories. Most of my boys are with me. Some are still not seeking glory. And some I had to leave behind my brother. I'm still sorry. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Daddy got 61. Remember life, and then your life becomes a better one. I made a man so happy when I wrote a letter one. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. When I think the world is colder, when I have a lot of children who can warm me. Soon years old, mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. Once I was 7 years old.